Right.
Raw, you know, bring anyone else into the bedroom and he would say the same thing.
Because it's true. It's absolute truth. You know, that's what I always believe. A lot of times in this world, people are taught to believe the lowest of themselves or the worst of themselves and not the best. They can't imagine themselves living like that or being like that.
Yeah. I feel horrible about myself half the time, man. I mean, Buddha and Christ, I come to you only today, you know. Out of all these days, you know, I could have come to you. I should have came to you a long time ago, because this is helpful to me to know that you're there. People, yes, I know. People will say we're crazy.
Yeah, because they will say we're crazy. But then what I say is screw them. You know,
yeah.
I love them, but screw them. You know, I mean, like, it just does not matter. Because it's time to change the world around. It's time to make it more positive. I mean,
made me think of Paul McCartney when he tried to criticize. When they try to criticize you, make them smile. That's what I try to say. That's what Buddha would say, I think, you know.
For real, I like that, Buddha. I really appreciate that. You know, that's good. You do have to make them smile, you know. Like, you know, you want people to smile. Like,
let me say something. I didn't mean to talk about you like you weren't in the room, Buddha, I swear. You know, it's hard for me to, it's hard for me to even accept that you're here with us. But you're here. This is beautiful. So I'm sorry. Go ahead.
I wish I could see you all like Jeremy Kim, but I mean, maybe I will, maybe I won't. But whatever happens, I'm going to move along with my work.
Jesus is here and Buddha is here.
I know. I can feel where they're at, but yeah. I don't have it seen. You're tuned in real good.
Buddha, you know, he's backing up, man.
Yeah.
You know, Jesus is with us. Mm-hmm. He's been quiet and patient almost, you know.
Yeah.
Patient.
But we don't want to hold you up, Buddha. I'm sorry.
Don't be.
You know, I know I haven't said much, but I really, I'm trying, it's hard for me to.
I'm learning a lot from the vibe.
Yeah.
In the air.
I can feel the vibe, you know. I can feel, I can feel you touch me. I felt that. You know, that was him, right? Yeah, he's like, I felt it right here in my legs, like when he's saying hello. I was like, yeah, I could feel that.
Well, he did like this, when he said hello. That's why I did this, because he went, hello. So he probably touched your leg. You know?
That's what I felt.
Yeah.
I mean, I appreciate that.
He's right there, you know.
I know. Right here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. I wish that
I wish we had more things to say. Yeah. I mean, I'm trying having the difficulty thinking of, because I already know the path. You already know where we're going. You can read our minds. You see what we're thinking. I know that. You know what we've done. You know, it's not that much any need for words, you know, sometimes, you know.
Buddha states smoking cigarettes is bad for your health.
I know it is.
But he doesn't care.
And I know it is bad for my health. I mean, I've been thinking about quitting, honestly. I quit before, but I will, you know, maybe. We'll see what happens. But listen, what was I going to say? I don't know. I don't know. You know, it's just...
He's just looking out for us, I think, by saying that, you know.
I appreciate it. It's like... I appreciate, look, dude, I wanted to say I really appreciate the love you said, the sent, and you know, saying that you were impressed by what I was doing, just, you know, trying to help people anyway. I really appreciate that. That really makes me feel, you know, good about what I'm doing. Sometimes I doubt myself too much. Sometimes I worry about the result too much. You know, instead of just doing it to do it, that's where I need to be at, I think. Just do it to do it. And...
He didn't die like Christ, you know.
No.
And he was ridiculed for what he did, you know. But people will either accept you or not accept you. You know, I can see this, you know. It's in a formation. They're either going to accept us or not.
I don't know.
So we have to do the best we can. If people think we're crazy, man. I think this is, I mean, all I can say is to the people who are watching this,
yeah.
Christ and Buddha are sitting in front of me. I can see that. I'm not a schizophrenic or anything. I'm ready for the ridicule of this, but at the same time, you know, mediums are real.
That's right. There's a lot of real mediums out there, and there's a lot of fake ones. You just have to discern. You discern. Now, when you watch this, don't take it our word for it. Tell you go. I just looked over there. There's a thing over there that says intuition. Something just guided me to go look at that word a second ago. You use your intuition. Get that, Jeremy. You use your intuition. You know, and even what we're saying, don't take it at face value. Feel it, way for it in your heart if it's true or not. You know, that's the only way you're gonna know. You know, I can assure you it is true, but I mean, you're gonna have to feel it for yourself. I can't make you feel that. He can't. You know, and these guys can't. You know, the Buddha and Christ can't either. You know.
I think I made a good point earlier about how people remember the people that made a good impact in the world more than the people that or made an impact in the world, period. Like Shakespeare, Bloods and Crips, Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah.
People will talk about these things forever, probably, you know, because they've affected the world.
Yeah.
You know, it's just, you know, the pedestal that people put on it for reasons, you know, and we're not asking to be put on a pedestal.
No.
You know, we're trying to find ways here through the medium, through the psychicness, you know, to help other people deal with what we've had to go through or what we don't even
know. What we haven't gone through even.
But we feel it, you know.
Look, all we care about is I'm not trying to disrespect you, Christ and Buddha. We're just trying to talk to the audience. Look, I just wanted to say that. Please, don't take it as disrespect. Hey, you know, I thought we should say this, you know. But all we want to do is help people, for real. I mean, I have this absolute sincerity in my heart that I care about people, and I do.
That's where I'm at, too. I care about people. I feel misunderstood.
Me, too.
Yeah, but that's...